Hello students, today we learn the reduction formula for integration of cos raise 2 nx dx. And what is the definite integral of cos raise 2 nx dx? Integration going from 0 to pi by 2. So you learn the reduction formula for integration of sin raise to nx. In same manner, we find its reduction formula. So here we can write cos raise to nx dx is equal to, so cos raise to 1x means cos x into cos raise to n minus 1x dx, means n can be written as n minus 1 plus 1. Plus 1 means cos x, and cos raise to n minus 1 is as it is. So cos x is one function, cos raise to n minus 1 is another function. Then making use of integrating by parts, we get integrating by parts. We have, so you know the integration of u into v, therefore cos raise 2 n minus 1 x first function into integration of cos x dx minus integration of cos x dx into derivative of first d dx of cos raise 2 n minus 1 x dx. So is equal to cos raise 2 n minus 1 x, and integration of cos x is sin x minus integration of sin x, and derivative of cos raise 2 n minus 1 x is n minus 1 into cos raise 2 n minus 1 minus 1 means cos raise 2 n minus 2 into x into derivative of cos x. Derivative of cos x is minus sin x and dx. Then here minus minus become plus 1. So is equal to sin x into cos raise 2 n minus 1 x, then minus minus here plus, into integration of cos raise 2 n minus 2 x, and sin x into sin x means sin square x dx. You know sin square x plus cos square x is 1, therefore sin square x can be written as 1 minus cos square x. Left side is integration of cos raise 2 n x dx, therefore is equal to sin x into cos raise 2 n minus 1 x, then plus integration of cos raise 2 n minus 2 x into in sin square x 1 minus cos square x into dx. So you simplify this, is equal to sin x into cos raise 2 n minus 1 x, then plus integration of, no, here n minus 1 is remaining here, so you take n minus 1 outside the integration, so here n minus 1, again here n minus 1 into this, then you simplify n minus 1 into integration of cos raise 2 n minus 2 x dx, then plus minus minus n minus 1 into integration of here cos raise 2 n minus 2 plus 2, minus 2 plus 2 0, cos raise 2 n x dx. Then you transpose this term minus 1 into n minus 1 integration of cos raise 2 nx dx to left side. So what do we get? I will write here So left side is integration. You transpose that term. So cos raise 2 n x dx, then plus n minus 1 into integration of cos raise 2 n x dx is equal to sin x into cos raise 2 n minus 1 x, then plus n minus 1 into integration of cos raise 2 n minus 2 x dx. If you take cos raise 2 n x dx common, then you get 1 plus n minus 1 into integration of cos raise 2 n x dx is equal to, then this step is as it is. Again, this can be written as here minus 1 plus 1 0 n into integration of cos raise 2 n x dx is equal to sin x into cos raise 2 n minus 1 x, then plus n minus 1 into cos raise 2 n minus 2 x dx. Lastly, this can be written as integration of cos raise 2 n x dx is equal to sin x into cos raise 2 n minus 1 x upon n, then plus n minus 1 upon n into integration of cos raise 2 n minus 2 x dx. So which is required reduction formula for cos raise 2 n x dx. Now you know the definite integral of sin raise 2 n x dx, integration going from 0 to pi by 2. So in same manner you obtain the same formula of integration of cos raise 2 n x dx, integration going from 0 to pi by 2. So nothing to do. So how you obtain the integration of cos raise 2 sin raise 2 n x dx, integration going 0 to pi by 2, same, and formula lastly you get the same when n is odd or when is even. So not need to prove that formula. So formula for both is same. Integration going from 0 to pi by 2 of cos raise 2 n x dx. So in sin raise 2 n x dx, when n is odd, what is formula? Same formula, n minus 1 upon n into n minus 3 upon n minus 2 into n minus 5 upon n minus 4 up to the 2 by 3. When this? If n is odd. And when n is even, n minus 1 upon n into n minus 3 upon n minus 2 into n minus 5 upon n minus 4 up to the 1 by 2 into pi by 2. If n is even number. So same like to integration of sin raise 2 nx dx, and result of examples are again same. So already you have found the integration of sin raise 2 nx dx. Same here, integration going from 0 to pi by 2 cos raise 2 7x dx. N is 7, 7 is odd number, 7 minus 1 is 6 upon 7 into 7 minus 3, 4 upon 7 minus 2, 5 into 7 minus 5 means 2, and 7 minus 4 means 3, lastly you get 3, therefore you stop there. So this can be written as 16 upon 35. So same answer for sin raise to 7x dx, already we have solved that. So similarly for same cos raise to 8x dx, cos raise to 5x dx, cos raise to 4x dx, and so on. So in this way you can also obtain the definite integral of cos raised to nx dx for any value of n. So thank you.